السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Brother Muhammad Salah, my question is regarding zakat fitr.
نعم.
Yes, my father has been doing this on behalf of the whole family, but now I am married with two kids, though he still does that. I want to find out if I am obliged to take off the responsibility and do it for myself and my wife as well as my kids, or it is still valid when he does it for the whole family.
أخي إبراهيم, can you hear me?
My second question is
before you say your
zikr.
Second question, before you say your second question.
Yes, I mean, please. Okay.
Alhamdulillah, you're a very lucky person. Lucky that Alhamdulillah, your dad is still alive and healthy. Lucky that your dad loves you and he pays the zakah on your behalf and instead of your wife and kids. MashaAllah, may Allah keep your relationship strong and tight. This is really wonderful. This is one of the beauties of this life. Alhamdulillah, you're very lucky. So as long as you know that your dad will be paying zakatul fitr for you, or he asks you and you say, yes, dad, enjoy it. Enjoy it. It is permissible. As long as you're acknowledged.